Hello and welcome, my friends. We're playing as Cologne, and I'm struggling a bit. My manpower is gone through a lot. I kind of think that we just need to consolidate like this and just build up manpower again and deal with all of this. I like 8 cannons. I think when we look at these things, I think it's this that we need to look into. No? Like, what my line is. Combat width is 29. So they might fight at the same time. That's a weird number. So, getting an army of 29, all 29 stacks would be fighting. That's how I see it. So, perhaps we just aim for a very strong army instead of two smaller armies for now. Just deal with that the way it is right now. And that would involve me, let's see, getting more infantry for sure. Now, there's a lot of lists actually, and I've seen a few on Reddit. I'm not sure what you guys feel about that. So if you were to like Google EU4 combat setup. Or something like that. Let's see if it actually works. Otherwise, I'll look like a bloody... Yeah, the best army composition. There is this thread on Reddit. And it's from 2017. I think there's a message redirecting to a spreadsheet. That user has been deleted. Come on, there has to be... At least there is a spreadsheet. And I've looked at it. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if you guys... How do you feel about combat width? Yeah, it actually is. Here it is. Could we just go back, please? Thank you. Google document, open spreadsheet. So, what it says is that it is all also in favor with your military technology. So, if we go to military technology, it's a 15. So, apparently... 15 they don't say, but they say on 14 we would need no cannons, which makes almost no sense to me. So 4 cavalry and 31 infantry, I don't get that. But on the next military tech, like 15, the combat width is increased, the cannons fire has increased, and then they say you need 32 infantry and 30 cannons. That's a massive stack. That is one manly stack. So for now, that is, well, not happening, that's for sure. We're not going to state this up. Hopefully we can actually deal with this. Technology is still plus 25. We don't need to take this. Training fields, local manpower modification plus 100. Well, at least we're building up manpower. We're making 500 each month, so 6,000 per year. Which is not bad. Colonists, 20%. Is it still doing anything? So we're going to be waiting. What we need to do is get a location to which we can strike those damn separatists before they get the chance to increase the separatism by 10 years. Because that is what's been killing me. And I hate it a lot. Very much, actually. I really hate that. I do want to increase my infantry because we're quite weak at the moment. 26. No, that's not true. We're not even half of it. And I kind of feel that we might want to change that. France. There's no truce with France anymore. There's no truce with England. England, are you still at war? You are currently at war with Denmark. What is your navy doing? Okay. Oh yeah, it's now united. No, it's Brittany. Brittany. Brit. Great Brittany, there you go. They have a shit ton of armies. And in terms of navy, still 18 heavies. 18 of them. A shit ton of transport. We can't do this by ourselves. Now say we were to deal with them. Who would go to the 8? The Isles, it's small. Archon, not too large. Portugal is still large. And Tuscany. Tuscany is in here, I believe. Somewhere. Probably not. Let's just click it. Yeah, see? It is. Tuscany. There you go. The Papal States are probably, apparently, no longer existent. Tuscany has taken Rome. Ah, funny. That is funny. Who would support me? No, only two. I would like to become the Emperor. It just feels funny. I don't know how you do it. I seriously don't. We can purchase a new ability. Yeah, this is like three options. Blockading, mercenary discipline. I'll go with the mercenary discipline because I just don't know what else to take. I don't really see the need to get these. Once we get in the Age of Absolutism, I'm really wondering what it will do for us. Technology-wise, plus 25, we'll probably be able to take this. Innovativeness increased. Leaving naval force limit plus 25. That is what we want. But we have to take a look at our sailors. Because, well, it's still a lot, though. We're making good money, and we should pay off our loans. Because I will forget. And we need to build up to 150. And we're going to be integrating Saxony. It is going to happen. Cross borders. In Upper Gelder. Yeah, we don't care. How is the devastation doing? Yeah, it's non-existent. Army professionalism or the nobility? I don't like the unrest. The unrest, that is what scares me so badly. And we're still making 504, so that's quite nice. The Dutch, how are you doing? Can we actually... That's the thing. Who would come to your aid? Altsburg. I still want to make these guys my vassal. Dismark military access and the Netherlands military access. Let's keep you here. Let's cancel that military access. How is the rebellion actually doing? Oof. Oh boy, will that be in time. Shall we boost stability? It's expensive. Especially because we're overtaxed. We are building up those cores. And that will probably kill off the rebellion. I hope. Target neighbors. Let's call you back as well. I want to build up against Denmark. But first thing, I want to do something else. We're going to be supporting Sweden. We have a truce with Denmark, so we can't do that. That is very unfortunate. What we will do is build up spy network. Get more spy network. We'll take all of it this time. All of these isles. Maybe some of that. I should have taken these two. I didn't. I'm dumb. It happens. Colonist is actually at 19%. Chance of success. So, is it really doing anything, still? Tax income is quite nice. Let's see, how are the colonies doing? That's rebels, colonies. Can we send them over here? And let this build up by itself. Is building a colony in Arch, 90% chance of increasing the population by 25. Yeah, that's... I would like to call you back. Let's recall you. We're not abandoning you, and we're going to be sending you there. And we'll colonize this as well. So we'll have to wait. Eventually, Florida is going to be a problem, I guess. They are currently at war, and they are... Who the hell are you from, actually? So they, there's an overlord. Who's your overlord? Under Spain. Yeah, that's not something I want to deal with. We should actually start building up over here as well. Can we build up against... Oh, don't tell me your overlord is Portugal. Yes, you are. And you, New Castile, probably is in the name. Yes, it is, Spain. You. You got some truce going on. But do I have to care about that? No. Not really. At least we have some colonies, and we still can go over here to this area. Uncolonized land. Take all of that. Take just as many free areas as possible. I don't think we can actually send them over there. We'll see. Let's crawl in. Rebel uprising. It's going to be imminent. 3.5 years. Great. How long will this be? This year. December. So perhaps the rebels will just die out. We're making almost 20 now. What are you doing in here, Denmark? Are you trying to show off? And you? Yeah, okay, so we're increasing the fleet. Sweet, I like it. I really like that. Seriously, there is nothing that pleases me more. But we do have to deal with the Dutch. That was the plan. And then I got distracted by the rebels that will spawn eventually. Hopefully not. And we have to deal with those separatists. We could also do that right now. At least we would be rid of them. Can we... let's see. We'll lose prestige. We gain some admin. Or the natural scientist dies. So... who dies? Jürgen. Why would you die? Age is 50. Off with the head. I kind of like him. Lose 10 prestige, I guess. Let's lose the prestige and keep him. So, what can we do with you? Trade efficiency. Improve relations plus 3. I kind of want to get more monarch points since we have so much money. National manpower. Reinforcement speed. Land maintenance modifier. Can we increase your level? Just do that. You're quite expensive now. I made that my own problem, I guess. Didn't have to do that. I could probably just take in... no, we couldn't take in a minister. So, what's going to be first? Them triggering, or... there's another one going up. In Kessel. Damn you, Kessel. One free diplomat. We're going to remain him free. He's building up so shortly. Who is your ally? Come on, who are your allies? You're part of a trade league, probably. You are allied a royal marriage by Austria. So... do not have transfer trade power with... So how long is this truce? It is ending next year. I still want to get... like, if this could happen, like, this war. England just gotten too big. And I need to work it. I need to work it to the bone. If only these guys were not part of the HRE, it would have been so much easier. That's why I want all of this coastal region. I would actually support the Swedish. And they've been doing quite well at this war. The Danish are actually doing the siege. So they've been doing well. Do we want to increase this army? What is the supply limit on most of my territory? So 65, so we can actually deal with a lot more. Let's do 15. And let's get two more cannons in there. We'll just do it like that. And we have to go to war with the Dutch. 170. There is Frankfurt and Lorraine asking military power. We'll give them that. I think the country that asked us for our help, it's already gone. There we go. It's Orleans, I think. Bomifia has been naughty again. Don't want an alliance with you. So, till 1602. Oh, here we go. So what will this do with the rebels? It's dying out. So we were just in time. We can do a state with 2 of 4. I don't necessarily feel I need to do this. We do want to build up, for sure. I want to get this, like, this fortress over here. It's well defended, it's quite nice. I want to make sure that I got a navy to deal with these bloody Danish troops. Because they're just annoying. We're almost at 190 with Saxony, and we'll integrate them. So NX, 190. It's a lot of diplo costs. Are we a great power? Wait, really? Are we a great power because we got this influenced nation? I don't think we need to. Can we do that with you? What will this do? They will receive 1 to the monarch capacity they're the weakest in. And the trust is going up by 5, and we just have to spend a lot of money on it. Speaking of money, let's get a loan off. Also, do we want to stay? Yeah, actually I do. As long as there's separatism, I kind of don't want to deal with an army that just is out of morale. And we still have... Actually, these are colonial peasants. I'm very surprised about this. This needs to go. Like, Flanders, they're still the Netherlands, considering this a core province. But we're going to take you. Oh, but you're part of the HRE. Man, that's going to be a huge tick. Can we deal with that? Well, first things first. We'll see if integrating Saxony is going to kill me. Because that's rather important. Like, we don't care. Just... We don't actually, we really don't care. So one more cannon is going to be built. It's 29. Let's get some more infantry, build up on that. 30k is enough for now. A lot of cannons. Even they don't have that many cannons. They're one cannon, one cavalry, and a lot of infantry. The fleet is at 32, and we're still making more sailors. What is our current naval cap? 34. I want to get more heavies. So how is the trade here? We're making 19. And there's 32 in here. So we are still not getting the most of it, which is highly unfortunate. Okay, so the Dutch are now done. I think this will have to go. 97 though. Let's annex them. What will happen? Negative 25 opinion of the other HRE members. I think that this is solid. We have to do it. And you, outraged countries. You're still improving. That's good. And I want to go to war. And we're pissing them off immensely. Look at that. Oh, it's that currently... Like, some of these will probably form. Because it will be 25. Everyone's going to be pissed and then just... that's going to be horrible. We can just do a normal war. Are you my rival? Who's my rival? Tuscany? Tuscany? Question. Question, mate. Tuscany. Can we not go to Tuscany? There you go. Are we? Economic actions. Issue embargo. We should do that. Who else? Burgundy. No diplomats to send. Let's issue an embargo. And who is the other one? Bohemia. Issue embargo. That will help. Actually help. That's quite nice. With all of that free. We'll do the integration. 1.5. How much do we still make? 3. Yeah, I think we do want to do this. So, do we have any claims upon them? We have some claims, that is for sure. So Salzburg would go in. We could blockade ports. Why? Saxony would join Salzburg, I don't care. We need to break that military alliance. And then we definitely have to do the war. We can break with Bismarck, putting us up to 5 on 5. Breaking with the Netherlands will put us on 4 on 5. Integrating Saxony. And we are suck. We need to suck up to the Russians. Suck. The Russians are just too big. Too big. They would they be agreeing to this? No, they hate Spain as well as Austria. Spain is no pushover. Irritated over claims. Ah, sucks to be you, buddy. What claims did you have? Are you kidding me? What claims? This claim? Yeah, this it has to be this claim. No, it's all of this. Ah, you hate... No, bite me. You'll be hating me for a lot more. Trust me. You will. Colonists is still building up. The other one is moving. Guys, in the next episode, we're going to water with the with Utrecht. That's going to be the goal. And we are going to vassalize them. Whether they like it or not. We'll definitely put my relations with Austria stressed. Because Austria is... they have some problems with me currently because we're heretics. And we changed their vote. I will change it back if that will please you. Because I'm just voting for myself. Like, here you go. Here you go, Austria. Austria is now going to be extremely happy. The vote's us. This is actually the greatest time to go to war against them. The Netherlands have some troops. We don't care. We're way heavier than them. Yeah, guys, next time, war with the Netherlands, and we are going to vassalize them. As for now, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying yourself. I know that I am, and I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good one.